Tonight's concert is dedicated to the men and women of Glasgow who have no home to go to tonight. That may be some of you here. I want to dedicate this to other people without homes. I want to dedicate this to people in Motherwell, Ravenscraig, who soon will have no jobs and won't be able to afford a home instead. And I want to dedicate this next song to the people of Scotland who over the last 10 years have been lied and sold down the river by their own people. By the leaders of the Labour Party who don't even ask questions on your behalf and down in Westminster. It's a soft song, but it's an angry song. It's dedicated to us 5 million people here. It's called Orphans. Scrap my country.